grab with the bum bottom. There's something about them, they're dirty, that's why I got them. I leave them strapped and laced and come about them. The last person that touched them, I damn shot them.
Now if you look and see lime green fortunes is kiwi, you couldn't get this color if you had a purse or no genie. You know I keeps it hip hop, may niggas flip flop. Yeah, my Force Ones in tip top, got Force One flip flop.
I like the limited edition, the khaki and on me green. Patent leather pinstripe, you should see how I do the string. Size 12 with the strap, red and white with a cardinal cap. All flavors, but it just depend on when and where I'm at.
Don't get me wrong, man, I'm Murphy Lee, ain't dumb, man. Cause if that shoe is on that shelf, you should have some, man. You cannot sit up and tell me that you have none, man. You may not have three or four, but you got one, man.
I said, give me two pearls, I need two pearls.
So I can get to stomping in my Earth Force One.
Big boy, stomping in my Earth Force One.
I said,
foot lock, I'm looking like I need those. 10 and a half, and if you got them, give me two of those. I can tell she never seen Murphy Lee before, cause she just standing there as if I'm shooting free throws. I said, excuse me, miss, I only wanna buy shoes. She said, I love you, Murphy, especially in the white and blue. I said, the white and blue sound nice, make it twice. And I signed an autograph, thanks for the advice.
I keep it real dirty, dirty, you know how I do. Purple and gold with the Lakers, the Broncos, the orange and blue. I like a floppy with ankle socks, lows, mids, and high tops with the clear sole. But it's Timbs and fat laces when it's cold. When the winter gold and the hot summer flow, then it's back to the all-purpose with them the dots in the toe. Ain't nothing stopping this dough that I'm spending for show on them Nike Air Force and E behind the O.
Okay, Lee, I treat my shoe like my ride. Chrome on the fat laces and put wood on the inside. Spray candy on the swoosh with electric roof. Spencer put a kid on the sole and I got a wider shoe.
Ooh,
you see that low mid Skittle purple coupe, I'm driving them.
Kiwan, where you getting them colors? Are you dying them?
10 is my size and no point in tying them. Ain't no point in trying these on, they know I'm buying them.
I know nothing get the hype on first sight like white on white. Them 3/4, the lows, they all tight. The only problem, they only good for one night. Cause once you scuff them, you fucked up your whole night. Who was my basis? The look on store owner's faces. This kid's outrageous, he buying them by the cases. Cause once I cop them, I gut them and switch the laces. They all purpose, you heard me, kinda like my Dayton's.
Now it's tape on them.
Damn, when those come out.
So I write the date on them. These Louis Vuitton ones, you gotta wait on them. I had to get them early, so I spent more cake on them. Look, I'm trying to keep it up like a one-minute man. While I lead on a Kawasaki, two headbands, jewelry and all. Fishbowl in the mall.
I got some
security buying shoes and all.
Now sometimes I get them free, and sometimes I gotta pay. Walk in the mall and they know what I'm about to say. Give me the black and the platinum and leather gray. Ones in the back and the pearl, you got a display.
Now in the box is where I keep mine.
Keep mine.
Once or twice, but never three times. I'm time sneaker pro. I love Pumas and shell toe, but can't nothing compare to a fresh crispy white pearl.
I said,